away to such a hellish place.
To find what was stolen from me.
And what is that?
The kingdom.
I got quite fascinated by the Amlet story and the references in Hamlet and everything you can read about it. So how easy or difficult is it to kind of narrow down your research for those kinds of films, not only as an actress, but also as a curiosity person?
Having grown up in England and then being an actor, you have an understanding of Hamlet. And I think it was important to me to stay away from that and just to have the script as my Bible rather than trying to emulate anything. I think as a person, I was fascinated that the original story had come from, you know, Norse mythology and the sagas. But I really threw myself into the gods and the goddesses and that kind of spiritual element. And that was what really informed this film for me.
What is most challenging and most difficult in those types of sets? Obviously, the sets themselves are challenging, but do they help inform the role?
Entirely. I mean, there's no moment where you're thinking, I have to remember that I am cold and that the floor is slippery and that I might get blown off this cliff. There's none of that because you're just like, oh, I might get blown off this cliff and my feet are knee deep in the mud and the ground is frozen. Yeah, it's fascinating. And it's so much fun too, because I'm a real history buff and getting to be a part of interactive history and understanding it from that side of things. The small girl in me definitely geeks out for sure.
Your strength breaks men's bones. I have the cunning to break their minds.
How important is it for you that each role you're taking on, especially at the moment, you know, with all the success you're getting, that it's not only different as a role, but also as an experience, as an environment?
I feel incredibly lucky that I have worked the way that I've worked, because I think going back to back and working with such a large variety of filmmakers and talent, it's instilled in me a great work ethic, but I am now, as you said, that's really what I'm seeking. I'm seeking different experiences. I want something that pushes me beyond something I've done before, because I want to keep evolving and I want to grow and I want to get better at the thing that I love so much.
You've worked with Robert before. Which other director are you looking forward to working with again? You know, it's the again experience. Ooh. But now experience, good.
Oh goodness, I feel so lucky. I've worked with such wonderful people. I'd love to work with Awesome De Wilde again, Corey Finley, Scott, Frank, my love. Yeah, there are so many people that have now become incredibly good friends and family that I would love to work with again, for sure.
Thank you so much, Anya. Great talking to you as usual. Thank you for your time today.
Bye, love. Thank you.
See you soon. Ciao.